Long ago, the people living in the Tatra mountain area were poor and hungry because they were charged infrared by greedy landlord. The landlord hired soldiers to take the sheep and crops from the people who could not pay their rent. One day, a young man named Yanoji met a rich man climbing a mountain with two of his soldiers. One of the soldiers fired and pushed him off the mountain path. Yanoji was not get off the path. He hit the pulley and the pulley fell off the slope. As the second soldiers came to attack him, Yanoji tripped him and he too fell off the mountain. Then Yanoji took the rich man's heavy bag, which was full of money the man had collected from the poor people, and pushed him off the path to the three men who were lying at the bottom of the ravine.
Yanoji gave the money to poor starving families. He had to hide in the mountain because he knew that other soldiers will be looking for him. As he climbed the mountain, he noticed three witches walking silently behind him. The witches told Yanoji that they had been watching him and that they knew that he had pushed the soldiers off the mountain and had stolen the money. But he was now considered a thief because he stole a landlord money. They offered to help him become the most famous thief who ever lived. Each of the witches gave him a magic gift. The first was a woolly shirt that will stop any bolt or arrow. The second was a red leather belt that will help him run more swiftly than any other man. And the third gift was a long-handled mountaineous axe that will allow him to climb steep cliff and pick where no one could flow.
Yanoji soon became the chief of a group of bandits who robbed the rich man, gave their money and the stolen treasure to the poor people. He was thought of as a hero by them. The latter, who were afraid of Yanoji, often enormous reward for his capture. The gift of the witches made it impossible for him to be free.
A woman who lived in the mountain and knew Yanoji told the soldiers about them. Three gifts that witches had gave him. One night, the woman stole their gifts and built a fire on the mountain to signal the soldiers that she had burned them.
Yanoji no longer had magic power. Fought bravely, but he take him up to the prison. The soldiers promised the woman some money. She helped them capture Yanoji.
But there were dishonest soldiers and kept all the reward. The woman had to run away. She died in poverty in Northern Land. Janosik escaped, still live in the mountain, robbing the rich man and giving to the poor people.